President Muhammadu Buhari will present the 2021 13.09 trillion Naira appropriation bill to the joint session of the National Assembly for necessary approval on Thursday. The executive has written formally to the legislature about the desire of the president to present the 2021 federal budget estimate approved last Wednesday by the Federal Executive Council.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.